Ladies and gentlemen, today, on this day of days, the most courageous young woman came to visit me. And I learned something valuable from her. You see, I'd been fretting and fuming over the changes sweeping over our little town, and change is inevitable. Of course it is. People will leave our town. Some may have to. But Avonlea will never vanish. Gus and Felicity will be staying here to carry on with the foundling home and to one day start a family of their own, perhaps. But wherever they go, all the young people of Avonlea, the memory of this place, the people, the land, the sea, these things will never be forgotten, but will remain in their hearts forever. And so I'll ask y'all now to raise your glasses and join me in a toast to the bride and groom.
Bride and groom.
To friends and loved ones, near and afar, that wherever you wander, wherever glorious adventures lie ahead of you, you can rest easy knowing you've a place to come home to. The dearest spot on earth, our Avonlea. To Avonlea.
Avonlea.
Avonlea. Avonlea. Avonlea. Avonlea.